nasty crash on his Geico number 23. We saw him get loaded up and taken off to the Asterisk Medical Unit here at the stadium. He was checked out there and then taken to a local hospital for some further evaluation. That's all we know at this point. If we hear more throughout the course of the show, we will certainly pass that along to you. But a lot of folks jumping on social media.